Bring whatever you're working on, and you just come sit like I'm doing and talk to a group of women and knit.
That's awesome.
And then they also do it from 5 to 8 Thursday night. So Thursday just is kind of an all day just
wow.
Come sit and knit.
So 5 to 8 during the night, and then what time during the day? Just any time?
10 to 1.
10 to 1.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. You're on Facebook Live. I'm not saying anything.
So
I hadn't really been. Yeah, so come knit with us. Oh, that's awesome. So Thursdays, I could probably do that during the day for a little bit. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh.
It's fun. And then on Tuesdays, they knit at the Kimball Art Museum.
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes if parking's really heavy, they'll come here on Tuesdays and knit.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. I know. I had trouble. I parked a little bit further down.
Today. Something's going on in one of these other buildings.
Okay, so that's unusual?
That's very unusual.
Okay.
Yes.
Awesome. Yes. I'm so excited. So I got, let's see, I'm going to put my bag down. So this is what I got so far. I'm going to show my people, but I'll show you too. Okay, I couldn't stop myself. This classic
that's
elite.
That's my favorite color.
Is it? Oh, yeah. See, this, the color spoke to me. Oh, I dropped this. The color spoke to me, and I had to have it.
Yes.
But yeah, so I got the knitter's rule and the small one because I thought that would be handier just for taking around with me.
Yes.
You know, even though, I mean, it's great for socks, but I like the big one too, though. And then I got the knitting is big in Texas
nice.
Gauge.
Yeah.
I had to. I saw that on Facebook.
Do you live here?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I'm in the California area.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then, I'm way out in Little Park.
In Little Park?
Willow Park.
Oh, Willow Park. Okay, yeah.
Later. Yeah.
Awesome.
Well,
yeah.
What's that?
I have family out there. These are Knitter's Pride Jumbo, and they're US 50s or 25, but they're circulars, and I don't have any circulars. I have the small, short, stubby ones, you know,
yeah.
But I'm like, the circulars would be really nice, especially if I did like a chunky blanket.
Have you seen those new cows?
No,
cows?
I'll have to go look at those,
yeah.
And then I'm trying this out, though. This
I
is olive wood?
I have those,
you have
yes.
The olive wood?
I have all those, yes, in every size.
Okay, so the olive wood, is it work better for you than, say, birch or something? Because, I mean, I don't like, the bamboo drags too much, but.
Those work really good for me. They're just smooth and good to knit with. Sometimes I do the addy with the silver.
Uh-huh, yeah.
But if I'm doing something with really soft yarn, it tends to just slip off on those silver
right.
Ones.
Right, yeah.
Well, I love the olive
ones. Okay, awesome.
Yep.
All right. Well, I was going to try them out because I needed another set of. I have Knitter's Pride, the carbons.
And yes, so, I have those too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I needed another number 7, and I thought about getting another one of those. And then I saw these, and I was like, oh, well, let me check this out. So
carbon's my second favorite.
Okay.
And sometimes they're my first. Depends on what I'm working on, but I love the wood. It's
okay.
Just a good feel. It doesn't slip off.
I have the interchangeable set of those, and so, but I was going to get another interchangeable set maybe, but I picked this book up.
Oh, nice.
The Knitter's Handy Book of Patterns.
Yeah.
And she's got it, though, with a spiral in it, which I love. But it's got all this awesome basic, like, sizing and everything. Anyway.
I don't have that one yet.
You don't? Yeah.
No.
Basic designs and multiple sizes and gauges.
Nice. I'll have to check that one out.
And she said that she'll be here.
Ann Bud
will be here, like, next month. Yeah. She'll be here, like,
I'm taking her sock
March 3rd. Oh, are you really?
Yes.
Cool.
And she's going to sign the book, the sock book.
Yeah. Is it March 3rd or something? Is that what she said?
9th.
9th. Okay.
March 9th is
awesome.
The sock class, and March 10th is a sweater class.
Oh, nice.
Sock class is $60.
Okay.
The sweater class is $125. And then after the SOT class, she is going to be doing book signing and sign the book.
Sweet. Yeah. Well, I'll have to check that out. I don't know what day of the week that is, but
I think it's a Friday and a Saturday, the 9th and 10th. Thursday, Friday. Bud's class.
Cool.
And then those chunky cows are right there.
Oh, okay. I'm going to go look at them.
Yeah, those are gorgeous. So
oh, yeah. Nice. Nice big chunky cows.
Yeah, and quick. They knit up really quick. For those new needles that you bought.
Yeah, yeah. Awesome. Look at all these beauties here. These are gorgeous. Oh, Petra. I know Petra. She owned Sedona Knitwit. What was it? She owned a store in Sedona and then moved down to Texas, and so she's here now. So she's more in the Dallas area, but this is her design. I'm like, I know her. Awesome. Yeah, she's got some beautiful things. That's lovely. Wow. Look at that jewelry on it. Look at all these beautiful knits. Hi everyone, thanks for joining me. Just shopping with me. I'm trying to be quiet. I'm not being my loud self. They said I could film though. This is all about that brioche Madeline Tosh twist light. Isn't that beautiful? Love is pie shawl. And if y'all were on my broadcast today this morning, you saw me and Brenda dogging, and this is Brenda. Hi, Brenda. She's here.
I made it.
In living color.
In my red hat.
In her beautiful reds. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I love these colors here. These are so cute. Like light grays and blues. I'm in a blue phase today.
I know. I'm getting this one.
Ooh. Yeah, that's a good one. Oh.
So soft.
Dealing your yarn. Someone told me it wasn't in good form to do that. I'm like, oh, I have to touch it. What is this one? I've noticed they've paired a lot of yarns, like with another. So this is the messenger kit. I guess that's for that. This is nice.
Where are you having it at? At your house or at like
somewhere? Zeusman. It's quality yak fiber. Yak fiber.
Very nice.
Yeah, this is a lovely shop. Oh, y'all come see this winder. It's really
that
nice.
Winder is cool.
This Swift and Winder are both really cool. Look, I love these project tables. I actually wanted one for our house. Tom and I talked about it. So look at this Swift. Isn't that cool? And then this winder. Look, it's awesome. Can I? Okay. Woo! I'm on live right now.
Do you have one of
these? This is really good. Right now it's 13, but it never tells me exactly how many, because it said 30 today and I had like 1,000 people watching, so it was like,
wow.
It's really kind of hard to gauge. So, oh my gosh. I'm going to, here, let me do a little. Okay. Hey, I'm going to hop on maybe another time, but I'm going to go meet somebody. Wait, well, actually, you want to hop on and see one of the owners here? Do you want to meet? Tell us your name.
Hey, I'm Amy. Nice to see you.
This is Amy, the owner of West 7th Wool. Yay! This is a beautiful store.
Thank you very much.
It is really beautiful.
Thank you.
And I'm so excited.